Here comes Speed Racer, he's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
Mysterious Mammoth Car challenges Speed Racer driving the Mach 5 in the No Limit World Race.
Oh!
Using one of the ingenious devices on the Mach 5, Speed tries to make a shortcut through the forest. But the Mammoth Car is able to follow. Speed tries a desperate move to slash one of the Mammoth Car's tires. Earlier, $50 million in gold was stolen from the National Bank. The police suspect it is somewhere inside the Mammoth Car and is being smuggled out of the country. Now, Cruncher Block, the owner of the Mammoth Car, must see that Speed Racer and Trixie do not learn the secret of the car and where it's headed.
Hang on!
Calling Cruncher Block. Mammoth Car calling Cruncher. We just sent the Mach 5 to the bottom of Lake Icy Chill.
According to the telescanner, the Mammoth Car is gone. Now it'll be safe to get out of here. Here we go.
And the Mach 5 calling Inspector Detector. Speed and I have found out the Mammoth Car is not just a racer. It's loaded with men with guns. And they're trying to stop us from finding out some very important secret about the car. We'll continue in the race as long as we can. But please investigate the Mammoth Car as soon as possible.
We think it might be carrying the $50 million in gold bars stolen from the National Bank.
Can't think of anything else to add, can you?
We've told him all we know. We'll use a homing robot to send the information to the inspector.
It's important. I hope it makes it.
Cruncher Block, owner of the Mammoth Car, is flying above the road being used for the race.
Hey, look at that, boss. I know the scenery's gorgeous. Who cares? But I'm not looking at the scenery. I'm looking at the Mach 5.
You're dreaming.
That's no dream. It's a nightmare.
I thought they got rid of it.
They did, but something must have gone wrong because that's a Mach 5, all right.
Let's look closer.
That pilot better learn to fly.
I think they did it on purpose.
I want to talk to the Mammoth Car. Listen, you stoneheads, I gave you orders to get rid of those two nosy kids. Can't you do even a cinch job like that? What went wrong with it?
Nothing. We knocked them into the lake. That's where they are.
Oh, yeah? Look behind you. And don't you tell me they're ghosts.
Huh? Ah! Come on, fine!
Ah! It's them, all right. But how'd they get out of that lake?
Now listen carefully. The Mammoth Car will be stopping at the fueling point any minute. Our men are waiting there for you, and they'll refuel your car, but they'll also take care of the Mach 5. So make sure that it follows you there.
They'll have to learn a secret.
Do as I say.
Ah!
I wonder where the Mammoth Car is headed.
If we follow them, maybe we can find out what they're up to.
Unknown to Speed, this is his older brother Rex, who ran away from home years ago.
Anybody here? It seems deserted.
Uh-huh. That plane!
That's funny. Let's take a look.
Knows that Speed's younger brother Spritel and his pal Chim Chim were stowaways on the plane.
Don't make a sound, Chim Chim. We don't want them to know we're here.
See, this must be the secret place where they refuel the Mammoth Car.
Mm-hmm. What do you plan to do with both of us?
I'll tell you. I'm finished with this secret headquarters, so I'm going to get rid of it and the two of you while I'm at it. And it'll be more interesting than just knocking you into Lake Icy Chill. What do you think is in that crate that you're tied to? 3 tons of dynamite. The fuse is going to be lit, and then that trolley car you're on will be pushed down into the mine. Somewhere deep in that tunnel, a fuse is going to set off the dynamite, and that'll be the end of both of you. Then nobody will learn what you found out about my Mammoth Car. Too bad you have to lose the race and everything else.
I'm ready.
Cut it.
No, you don't.
I don't. Oh. Well, we must be on our way to finish the race. Have fun.
Oh!
avoided that crash. The dynamite won't hurt you now.
Yes, Master X.
Thank you for switching those rails in the nick of time.
You saved us.
If I hadn't arrived, you would have been blown up. Those men will do anything to win.
How did you know where you could find us, Racer X?
You always seem to arrive just when we need you the most.
There's something about him that reminds me of Rex, my brother.
Can something be the matter? You're looking at me in a very strange way, Speed. Tell me, what's on your mind?
Nothing.
Those bad men, they were about to smash the Mach 5.
I hope you'll never again leave your car while in the middle of a race. Hurry, you may be able to catch up to the Mammoth car.
Thanks for everything, Racer X.
Now we should have no more trouble.
This is the Mammoth car calling Cruncher Block. Since you get rid of those kids, we're running right on schedule.
Good, we'll meet you at the boat.
Speed and Trixie race all night in the Mach 5.
It looks as if it's going to be a groovy day. Checkpoint. Inspector Detector and Speed's father Pops are waiting anxiously. This is the first car to reach the checkpoint. So far, the Mammoth car's winning.
Well, of course we are, and we're going to win the whole race. Now stamp the certificate with the time that we reached here.
There you are. That gives the exact time to the second. Okay, you can continue the race.
Hold it.
The police.
What do they want?
We think you might be smuggling. We want to inspect the car.
Again? You did already.
We got nothing to hide, so look around.
Don't miss a thing. Inspect everything carefully. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. Speed Racer and a Mach 5.
What? I thought he was out of the way.
Speed Racer, glad to see you.
Inspector, you'd better make a thorough investigation of the Mammoth car.
You will. We got the message by the homing robot that you sent telling us about that big car.
I didn't know you'd be here, Pops. We've got Spritel and Chim Chim with us in the Mach 5.
Huh? You do? I don't see them. Where are the little rascals, huh?
They're both in the trunk in back.
Huh? No, they're not. There's nobody back here, Speed.
Clear the road!
The big car's leaving.
Hey!
Spritel!
Come on, Chim Chim, get in!
Oh,
stop that car! Hold!
Hang on, Trixie, we're going after it!
Okay, hurry, Speed!
We'll be able to catch them, Trixie.
Oh, good.
In a few minutes, we'll be at the boat.
Mm-hmm.
They're getting close to the finishing line.
Then they won't be able to go any further, and you can arrest them.
As they come into the home stretch, the Mammoth car and the Mach 5 are tied for first place. Only a few more seconds, and the great No Limit World race will be all over. Here they come to the finishing line. And as they cross it in a dead heat, it's an absolute tie for first place. It may be the momentum from the speed at which both cars have been racing, but they haven't slowed down. The Mammoth car is even going faster.
Let us down! We won't do anything! Cut the rope! Please let us down!
You'll behave yourselves?
We won't do anything we should, I promise.
Okay, then.
We have to do that, so I kept my word.
Those two kids are still with him. Don't worry, I'll give them a blast.
Yeah. Why didn't it go on the boat, huh?
Oh, away. Now keep the Mammoth car going straight. And no monkey business, understand? Faster, faster.
Who are you? Monkey business, huh? No!
Hey, how do we stop the car? We've got to find the brakes and use them.
So that's it. The gold was built right into the Mammoth car and painted.
My plan is ruined. I could have gotten that stolen gold out of the country, but not now. Not now.
Be careful. It's liable to explode.
Oh, my car. My golden car.
Ha ha ha!
Congratulations, Speed. You certainly ran a great race.
The Mammoth Car was disqualified, and so even though the race was a tie, the Mach 5 has been declared the winner. You both did a great job.
And besides, you found the stolen gold. Well, what's the matter? Why are you both acting like that? Is something wrong?
Some people get rewards, and some people get nothing at all, even though they deserve a medal at least.
They're jealous, but maybe if you give them something, Inspector, they won't be so hurt.
Mm-hmm. And both of you have also done a very fine job. Here, please accept this small token of our gratitude.
Ah, is that all we get? We were hoping for some candy.
Why don't you put your hands in?
Go Speed Racer, Go Speed Racer, Go Speed Racer.